Hi everyone! In this video, I'm going to show you how to install UserWay widget in WordPress. There are two ways to install the UserWay plugin in WordPress. There's a standard installation and also a manual installation. In this video, I'm going to show you the standard installation. If you want to perform a manual installation, then you should follow the link in the description for another tutorial. As you can see, I'm in WordPress backend, and to install the plugin, you should go to Plugins, Add New. And in the search bar, type UserWay. This is the plugin, so click on Install Now and activate it. When you're done activating the plugin, you should scroll down to Settings and click on the UserWay tab. In this last step, you need to register the plugin, so you are required to fill in your email, your first name, your last name, and your URL. Once you're done, just click on Save Changes, and you have successfully installed the plugin. So I'm going to preview the site right now. I'm going to open the site in a new tab, and you can see the widget here. If you want to learn how to install UserWay widget in other platforms like Wix, Squarespace, Webflow, WordPress, and many more, you can follow the videos that you can see on your screen right now, or you can visit UserWay YouTube channel. Also, don't forget to subscribe.